last sentence.
I only did my duty.
Then you feel it was correct to kill women and children.
My duty.
We sentence you.
My duty. My duty, my duty, my duty.
Bienvenido, amigo. Pase. Pase a refrescar. Un vinito ha de venir bien recansado después de un viaje tan largo. Hay suficiente. Un vino, señor. Tomaremos un vino.
Well, all set to go. How's the arithmetic coming?
Oh, Pa's getting the hang of it pretty well, Joe.
Oh, very funny. Very funny. You just get those problems finished, young man, and I'll check them later. Make sure they're right. I don't remember having problems and stuff about to do when I was at school.
Like Jamie said, Pa, don't worry. Get the hang of it.
Thank you for your word of confidence. Oh, get the bids on the horses.
Right.
Tell the general that we've cut the prices right down to the bones, as low as we can go.
Okay. As soon as I hear anything, I'll wire you.
All right. Have a good trip.
Will do. Listen, Jamie, when you get done with the homework, give Pa a hand with the books, huh?
Oh, right, Joe.
It'll take you a while to get over to Fort Lowell, Joseph. Once you've gotten on your horse, that is.
Yeah, I was just leaving.
Just leaving.
Take care. See you in about a week, huh?
Take care, Joe.
Right. Haven't you got enough work to do?
I'm all finished.
Oh. Well, bring him over here. I'll check him out.
All right. There you go.
Well,
Hey, Pa, that should be a 3, not a 5.
Oh. Oh, you found him a safe place out, huh?
No, not my paper, Pa. It's in your books here. You see, under feed cost here, you see you have a 3 there. It should be a 5.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, it should be. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah.
You're welcome.
There's a 5. Didn't hear you right up.
Hey, fire from the ridge. Mind having company?
No, please, be my guest.
Name's Joe Cartwright.
Bill Tanner.
Well, we got beans, but they're hot and there's plenty of them.
Well, much obliged. I'm gonna unsaddle my horse.
I'll dish up the beans.
You sure I ain't imposing now?
No, not at all.
I was lucky to run into you. Most folks ain't so friendly. Right with you.
Well, that was real fine. It's the one thing I like about beans. It's hard to louse them up. You in the Army?
Why'd you ask that?
Noticed the Jefferson boots. Thought you might have been in the Army.
Yeah. I was. A long time ago.
Glad to be out?
No, I liked it. Some of it. I was a tracker. I was a good one, too. Yeah. A lot of people think Indians are the best trackers, but that ain't so. I was better than any of them. I could smell them. Wasn't one of them could get away from me.
I'm not much for hunting people myself.
Oh, I wasn't at first either. But it gets in your blood after a while. Anybody can track an animal down. Cougar, deer. I don't hold to killing animals. But a man's different. That's the real test.
Test of what?
Survival. Intelligence. killing's natural to all animals. Man's just the smartest animal, that's all.
Come on, you don't believe that? Animal doesn't kill for pleasure, he kills for food.
It's all right to kill for food, then?
It's the way nature planned it, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. Well, I'm gonna get some sleep.
See you in the morning.
Yeah, I'm glad to cook breakfast in the morning. That's the least I can do.
I'll take you up on it.
See you in the morning.
See you in the morning.
Corporal Tanner, do you have anything further to say before we pronounce sentence?
I only did my duty.
Then you feel it was correct to kill women and children?
My duty.
We sentence you.
My duty, my duty, my duty. My duty.
What?
Nothing, I was just talking to myself. See you in the morning.
Good night. Some kind of a joke?
Joke's supposed to be funny. Do you, you find this funny, do you?
Right, you stole my gear and my horse. What else do you want?
It's not so much what I want. It's what you're gonna want.
What are you talking about?
Well, last night you said an animal kills for food. You're an animal. I've taken your food, and if you want it back, you're gonna have to kill me for it.
Look, you keep what you've taken. I don't care.
Ah, but you will, Joe Cartwright. You're gonna want to kill me.
Why are you doing this? I don't even know you.
Prove 2 points, yours and mine. I said I'm a great tracker, and you said an animal only kills for food.
Look, we're men, not animals.
We'll see, Joe Cartwright. I'm gonna give you 4 hours to get away, and then I'm coming after you. 4 hours. Don't waste any more precious time. Better get a start right now.
Go.
coming. Gotta keep moving. I can take you across the river, that's it. Leave the jacket here.
Left the jacket. Tried to make me think he crossed the river. And watched from up there. He'll be running again now. Like any frightened animal. Track him on foot from here. Now it really begins.
Sit up. I brought you in the house, but I couldn't move you.
Listen, you got a gun?
What?
Look, there's a man chasing me. I can't explain it now. I need a gun.
Never had one.
Is that a saddle horse?
Yeah, he's old, but fast.
Here's money. I'll buy him from you.
Oh, he ain't worth this much.
He is to me. Just take it.
Well, there's a saddle in the shack. The least I can do is throw that in. I'll go get it.
Thanks.
would want to go and do that?
That's cheating, Joe Cartwright. It's only supposed to be you and me. Now we're going to have to start all over again. I'm going to only give you an hour this time to get away. That's a penalty for cheating. Now go on, now run. As long as you run, you can stay alive.
Brush. Take your time.
Take your time. He's got a knife. Why did he cut this branch? Why? Wait a minute. Hurt in the fall, that's it. Broke something, needed a splint. Better now, wounded animals, more dangerous. Much better. Thank you. Sweat. Kurt Wright's sweat. Hasn't dried out. It's not too far ahead. Thought it could lose me on the rocks. Should have known better. He's still running. But he'll turn. Push him hard enough. He'll turn. They all do. Much longer. He'll turn again. The last time. Thank you.
please! Somebody!
To say before we pronounce sentence?
It was only my duty.
Then you felt it was correct to kill women and children?
It was my duty. It was my duty.
We sentence you. We sentence you.
It was my daughter!
Feller, have a snort of whiskey here. You'll be all right.
Tanner. We gotta get Tanner.
Well, if you mean that feller in there, there ain't no hurry. He's dead.
What?
Couldn't find nothing wrong with him. Had plenty of food and water with him. Heart just stopped, I guess. Was he a friend of yours?
No. I didn't even know him.
We sentence you.